800 years ago, sirs, I have heard men say, a king rode through the forest, his royal deer to slay, with noble lords and huntsmen gay. They rode all vale and dell, but instead of a royal tag that day, the king of England fell. Men called him William Rufus because of his red beard. A proud and a mighty king was he, and greatly to be feared. But an arrow shot from a crossbow, sir, the fiercest pride will swell. And instead of a royal tag that day, the king of England fell. Now there was a gallant gentleman rode at the king's right hand. His name was Walter Phil, best marksman in the land. But had he never drawn a bow, for him twould have been as well. When instead of a royal stag that day, the king of England fell. The king is killed, the huntsman cries, and round him gathered they, and the hounds licked up the royal blood on the greensward where he lay. And Walter tilled he spurred his steed, nor stayed to say farewell, for instead of a royal stag that day, the king of England fell. For instead of a royal stag that day, the king of England fell.